This looks somewhat simple. Let's put in some details.